Hello, my crafty friends and my diamond divas. I have number 3 in the series from the one haul. Okay, let's see if I can get the end of this. Okay, perfect. Okay, let's see what we have. Soft canvas. Most of them have been, to be honest. Okay, there we go. There is our witch cat or wizard cat or whatever it is you want to call them. Not sure what it's called. But let me see if I can get the price on that for you. Now, the other one, of course, was $12.70. Oh, that's in the other video, isn't it? And I think I told you the price of it. There we go. Now, where are you to? Okay, $6.15, and I did get a partial refund on it. Don't know exactly how much, so I'm so sorry. It is a 30 by 40. We have 20 symbols. And let me see, they're all alphabet. How wonderful is that? What do you think, guys? What do you think of my wizard cat? Wizard, witch, not sure what you call them, but it's absolutely phenomenal. I love it. Once again, 30 by 40. Now let's check the stick, shall we? Oh, beautiful. Wonderful. Now, let me see. Those eyes are going to come out perfect, of course. Now, let's see if you can see the drill letters on the canvas. Perfect. Good stick. It's great. I love it. And your standard kit. Here are our drills. Look at that purple. Isn't that nice? Peach. Aha! Look at the blues, guys. Look at the blues and the purples and the lighter blue. Black, white. I can see pink in there. There we go. Isn't that nice? Beautiful. And white, of course. Love it. Want another look at it? Love it. Love it, love it, love it. Okay. Let's get on to the next one. Come on, get in there. There we go. Now, this is a 20 by 30. Sticking. What is it stuck onto? This one is going to have to be door open, guys, because I think it's sticking to the canvas for some reason. Oh, look at that. A piece of glue is what it is. Okay. 20 by 30, no doubt. There There we go. What do you think? Isn't he gorgeous? With the present and his scarf on. I absolutely love this reindeer. Now, 20 by 30, 15 colors, and they are all alphabet. Perfect. Let's check out the stick. Ah, excelente. Standard kit. And these are bagged up as well, which I absolutely love. Really cute. Nice colors. And there's some light blue, aqua, peach, a darker color, white, browns, grays, blacks. Excelente. Love it. Now, can you read the symbols? No problem. Perfect. I'll have to get another bag for that one. All right. Let's have a look at this one. Now, how much was that one? Shall we have a look? Such a big order. That one was $3.51, and I had it partially refunded as well. How much? I'm not sure. Mm-hmm. Let me see. Where are you two? No, that's not it. Is it up at the top? Yes, you are. Now that needs to be flattened something desperate. Look at that. But just look. Isn't that gorgeous? It's almost like off the coast of Italy or any of those places. It's the Cosmos. I'm not sure the exact name. But my sister had showed me a picture of it because we were going to go there, but we didn't after because apparently all the prices in this area are extremely, extremely expensive. So we didn't bother with it after. Who knows? Might go there at some point. Come on. Gotta make sure that that's okay. There we go. That's a different way of doing it, isn't it? But at least I think I got in through some of those. It's really gonna have to be flattened out, that's for sure. But just look at it, guys. Isn't it gorgeous? They look like terracotta houses. I don't know if they are or not. But I got that for such a good cheap price as well. And that, I believe, is a 20 by 30? No, excuse me, 30 by 40. 30 by 40. Isn't it gorgeous? And it's a full painting. It has 20 colors. And it's alphabets and numbers, so I'm quite happy about that. Okay, let's check. Wow. Phenomenal. So I'm probably going to have to see about ironing this one because I think that's the only way that some of that is coming out of it. For sure. There's the front and the back. Okay. Perfect. Stick good. Colors easy to read as well. Hopefully you can see that. Yeah, I really like it. I think that's gorgeous. Boat. And what I paid for it was $4.86, and then I got a partial refund for it. So I'm happy with that. Your standard train, I guess. Nice colors. Dark for the most part, but then that's what the painting is, isn't it? Dark. And some white to offset, some light blue. Pretty cool. I think this will be a lovely landscape to do. Yes, I think so. A little bit of static there. So anyway, I hope you like the painting. Okay. Now, the 30 by 40. It's a Christmas one that I was looking to get because I really like it. I seen it on someone's channel. Sorry, guys. I'm trying to find it for you. The price is $5.71, and I got a partial refund on it as well. Okay. Isn't that gorgeous? I absolutely fell in love with it. That is one beautiful Santa, isn't it? Let me see. 47. What is that color? Okay. That's a 900. I'll have to see if I like it or not, or if I'm going to be changing it out. Isn't it gorgeous? I absolutely love it. Once again, 30 by 40. And we have 22 colors, and they're all alphabet. Sweet. Stick is phenomenal. No problem to read the drill fields. Standard boat. Oh, that red does look nice. Number 10. It's an 816. Is that what I got there? 816 or 817? That's an 817. And this is a 816, but they still look different. Oh my God. Crazy. I guess it's whatever dial at. And there's your purple. That's an orange. Light purple. Let's see. White. Grays. Greens, black. Yep, that's it. I think it'll be great. I got a feeling I may be changing out some of the reds. We shall see. We shall see. Well, that wasn't very good. But here he is again. Isn't he gorgeous? Absolutely love him. Beautiful, beautiful. And like I said, once again, I paid $5.71, and I got a partial refund. Thirty by 40. There's a drill. There's another one coming out. Really deep red. Looks like there's a few there that's out. Huh. What's going on there, I wonder? Okay. Yep, another one in there. Okay. Jeez, they're all over the place. Oh yeah, I don't know if it broke open or what it was. Don't know. I'll keep them all though. This one's pretty crinkly too. Soft canvas. Okay, here we are. I'll fix that later. Okay, the size is 30 by 40. We have 22 drills. Colors, sorry, and it's all alphabet. And what do you think? It's a house that's a big clock. Huh? Is what it's like, isn't it? I thought it was gorgeous. I hope it comes out good. Looks beautiful. Beautiful. Okay, let's check. Yeah, exceptionally good. And I hope you can read the drill field. I certainly can, no problem. And then, of course, there's got to be some loose in there. We got pink, light pink, peach browns, blacks, beige, mustard color, gray, purple, green, blue, another pink. Yeah. Seems to be all kinds of colors in there. Now, as for these loose ones, I'm just going to shove them in there because I'll get them later. I don't know if they're going to be needed or not. But I'm not taking a chance, hey? Oh, yeah. Yeah, here they all are. Okay. Just in case. Hey, guys. Shove it in. Hopefully they'll stay in there all right. But, yeah. There's another one. I don't think one is going to make or break now. Or should we say two? But I think it's beautiful. Okay. Yep, that's it. Because we still got pieces from everywhere. Let's see. Can wait. So we only got two of them left. Come on. Especially, of course. There we go. It's a Santa one. There we go. That's 30 by 30. It's cute. I don't know. I was expecting something a little different, but it's okay. And we have 11 different colors. And I'm sure it'll be beautiful when it goes on. Standard boat. I'll have to take these out because they're so pretty. Okay. Ooh, that's pretty, isn't it? Green, the blue, the red. My God, they all got really nice colors. You have your stars, you have your marquees, which are gold. It's gold color, gold color. Green, red. No, no, no. Yeah, they're a lighter gold color. And like a diamond. Yeah, not bad. Not bad at all. Okay, guys, we have one more. Here it is. See if I can get that for you again. Now, where are you two? And the drills, which I showed in another one. Okay, we're only $1.65 after. You know the way it is when you can't find what you're looking for. Oh, $4.83 for that Santa one. And I got a partial refund on it. Okay, see if I can find the last one here now. Okay. It is a big painting as well. There we go. Okay. My God, the drills are coming out. Whatever's going on. Okay. What do you think? Isn't it gorgeous? Size is 40 by 40. She is beautiful. My goodness, isn't it? Woo-hoo. Let me see. Once again, 40 by 40. Can you see that? 25 colors. It's all numbers and alphabets. I'm quite happy about that. And I can read the drill field, no problemo. And I know it's a sticky because I stuck my finger to it earlier. There. She is beautiful. Okay. Now, here is your boat. It's a little bit more to it. It has some bags and it has a three placer, I believe. One, two. Yeah, I'd say about a three placer. Okay, cool. And all the drills, some of them are out, just like the last package I had. Why, I don't know. But look at the green, black, beige, darker beige, aqua, really deep red from the looks of it, a lighter red, orange, blue, gray, peach, green, black. Beautiful, and they're all bagged. I really like that. Yeah, I really like that. That one is not going to make a break. So there you have it. Okay, let's see. Looks like she's dirty from there. Huh? Whatever happened there. See if we can get this in the bag. Ah. Okay, now I have just a couple more things that I wanted to show you. So we can just finish this off. I also bought this plate thing because I was making Rice Krispie squares and I just wanted something to be able to steam with another pot, and it got a buckle or a dent into it. But, and there's the little legs, I guess. Yeah, it's exactly what it is too. So I'm going to give it a shot. I never paid very much for it. Oh wait, now that horse was $8.79. And I got a partial refund for it. And this one I got for $2.98 with a partial refund. And I got these for my air fryer. I said it wouldn't hurt to give them a try. And I paid $3.68 and I got a partial refund then. Let me open them and just see if there's any smell or anything to them. But they're, you know, they're the right size for my fryer, air fryer. Let's see. No. No smell to them at all. They're perfect. These are 9-inch squares and it's 52 a pack. And here is the last thing I believe I got out of the thing. Now this is for the trunk of my car. It's for holding bags and whatever. I know it's kind of hard to see there. Sorry about that. And it just folds up, guys, like that. So I'll give it a shot. I paid $7 something for it. It was, excuse me, $9.08, and it went down to $7 something. I got a rebate on it, so quite happy about that. So we'll give that a shot and see how that works. And that's it for now. That's it for that haul. I want to thank you for watching. Please like, share, subscribe. It costs you nothing to subscribe. And I would really love it because it helps me and it helps my algorithm. Thank you so much for watching. Bye for now.